فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا، يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كلام الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. Brothers and sisters in Islam, أخرج البخاري ومسلم في صحيحيهما من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه. The hadith is agreed upon by both Imams al-Bukhari and Muslim. The narrator is Abu Hurairah رضي الله عنه. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم: لله 99 اسما، 100 إلا واحدا، من أحصاها دخل الجنة. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has 99 names. 100 minus 1. Whoever ahsaha, translation enumerates, comprehends, leave it at that, I will come back to it. He will enter Jannah. There is a misconception to begin with. A lot of the Muslims, because of this hadith, they think that the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are limited to this number. And this is incorrect. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has names and attributes which are indefinite. لا تحصى ولا تعد. حديث الشفاعة in the day of resurrection, when mankind would request the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to intercede before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to begin judgment, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would go and prostrate in front of the throne, and he would say, ثُمَّ يُفْتَحُ عَلَيَّ بِمَحَامِدٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reveal to me names and attributes. لَمْ يُفْتَحْ بِهَا عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ قَبْلِي. No one before me ever praised Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with these names and attributes. وهذا يوم القيامة. And this is in the day of resurrection. Brothers and sisters in Islam, the names of Allah and the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is the greatest means to get to know who you worship. الإيمان بالله سبحانه وتعالى, the belief in Allah سبحانه وتعالى, will always stay ambiguous, غامض, as long as you don't know who you worship. You don't know Allah. فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. And the only way for you really to learn about your Lord, your Creator, is the names and the attributes which were revealed in the Quran and in the sound tradition of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. وهذا يعني معنى أحصاها. The word أحصاها in the Hadith, the scholars differed upon explaining it. But اختلاف تنوع وليس اختلاف تضاد. يعني differing, they explained it different ways, but they are not conflicting. See, there are two ways that you could differ. تضاد against one another, تنوع. Like Hadith الاستفتاح في الصلاة, when you start the Salah, Allahu Akbar, you're supposed to make دعاء الاستفتاح. You have more than one دعاء. هذا ما يسمون باختلاف التنوع. That more than one thing that you can do. Here is what I came across. Ibn Battal, al-Maliki. وهو من القرون أو قريب من القرون الفاضلة. He died a scholar who died at the year 449 after Hijrah. Here is how he explained the word or the verb أحصاها. So Allah has 99 names out of all the names which He has. Whoever does أحصاها to these 99 names, he will enter Jannah. Now, how did Ibn Battal, rahimahullah, explained the verb أحصاها? He said, it means four things. هناك أسماء يسوغ للمؤمن أن يتلبس بها. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has certain names which is befitting for the believer to characterize himself with that name, with the quality. Example, Ar-Rahman, the merciful. Then that means you can characterize yourself with the quality of mercy. And in Hadith Abdullah ibn Amr, في السنن, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم actually connected or linked receiving the mercy from the most merciful to being merciful yourself to those who are in earth. الحديث تعرفونه, ارحموا من في الأرض يرحمكم من في السماء. Be merciful to those who are in earth, the one in the heavens will be merciful to you as well. من لا يرحم لا يرحم. Whoever does not have mercy upon the created being, the creator will not show him mercy. This is the first type. Certain names like Al-Ghafoor, like Al-Kareem, Al-Ghafoor that you forgive. مَنْ لَا يَغْفِرْ لَا يُغْفَرْ. If you don't forgive people for their shortcomings, Allah is not going to forgive you. Al-Kareem, if you're generous with the people, if you're noble with the people, Allah will show you generosity and nobility. This is the first explanation. هناك أسماء. There are certain names that belongs to Allah. يسوغ للمؤمن أن يتلبس بمعانيها. There are other names that it is not befitting to you to characterize yourself with. وهناك أسماء لا يسوغ لك أن تتلبس بمعانيها. مثل المتكبر. اسم الله المتكبر. Allah has a name called المتكبر. Now, if you translate that name in English, here is how you should translate it. The possessor of pride. And this is praiseworthy. هذا مدح. But when I translate that name regarding the created being, I'm going to say you're arrogant. وَهَذَا ذَمْ. This is blameworthy. Not good to be arrogant. But with Allah, the possessor of bride, لِأَنَّهُ لَا يَحِقُّ لِأَحَدٍ أَنْ يَتَكَبَّرَ عَلَى الْحَقِيقَةِ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. The only one who is entitled to possess bride is Allah. Why? لِأَنَّهُ غَنِيٌّ عَنِ الْعَالَمِينَ. He is all sufficient. He doesn't need you. But you and me, being arrogant, when we need, ما ينفع. في حاجة غلط. There is something wrong. الجبار, the compeller. هذا اسم belongs to Allah. You shouldn't be جبار yourself. العظيم, the most great. You shouldn't. So you should not characterize yourself with such names. Rather, you believe in them. You affirm them. You believe in them. وتخضع لهم. وبعدين it helps you. You know, when you find yourself arrogant, remember. When you feel some strength, when you find that you have some power, some authority, remember Allah is above you. Huh? You remember that. ولذلك أهل العلم, the scholars, they connected so well the end of Surah Al-Hashr. You know the end of Surah Al-Hashr? يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد. الآية, the following آية, ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله. Don't forget yourself. And the reason why you forgot yourself, because you forgot Allah. ولا تكونوا, do not be like those who forgot the names and attributes of Allah, and that caused them to forget who they are. ولذلك آخر السورة, the end of the surah comes, هو الله, خذ, الذي لا إله إلا هو, الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن. ف when you forget Allah, He is the strong, He is the greatest. When you forget who Allah is, you forget who you are. وتبغي, you start transgressing. فهذا هو المعنى الثاني. Again, I'm still explaining the statement of Ibn Battal, رحمه الله. Sets of names that you could characterize yourself with such qualities. Sets of names that you cannot. You just have to affirm them, believe in them. The third time, there are names that implies hope. في أسماء تحمل الرجاء, الغفور الرحيم, غافر الذنب, قابل التوب. That should bring hope into your life. Allah forgives, Allah is merciful. And there are names that implies warning. جبار, شديد العقاب, ذو الطول. Names that has warnings in it that should bring fear into your heart. One of the names, يا إخوة, that belongs to the first type, and ما أحوجنا لهذا الاسم. One of the names which really should strive, train ourselves to characterize ourselves with, اسم الله الحليم. The name of Allah, الحليم. The forbearant. وقال أهل العلم, the scholars say, الحليم, the forbearant, is the one who doesn't punish, the one who deserves punishment. And he let him go. And he provides for him. He blesses him. He gives him opportunities, over opportunities, over opportunities. حلم. الحلم سيد الخلق. The foremost of all character. Why? Because you need to be patient, to be حليم. You need to be humble, to be حليم. Having حلم, having forbearance, requires other names with it. The scholars say, الحليم, the one who is forbearant, Again, the meaning is that you do not punish someone who deserves punishment. While you're seeing him, he is sinning in front of you. He is doing wrong in front of you, but you don't punish him. But listen, while you possess the complete ability to punish him, that must go with that. And you're aware of what he does. And you do not need him. ولذلك الايه اسم الله الحليم في القران ده نيم الحليم في القران ارتبط بهذه غفور حليم غفور غفور حليم عليم حليم غني حليم being all sufficient you do not need the man غني تعلم you know what he's cooking you know what he's plotting Everything, you know it. You're aware. And you're able to get him. You're able to seize him. شوف اقرا هذه ولو يؤاخذ الله الناس بما كسبوا ما ترك على ظهرها من داب. If Allah سبحانه وتعالى would call mankind to account For what they are doing now, he will not even leave animals in the face of this earth. But why is he leaving them? Because he's Halim. Ismuhu al-Halim. When you come across a verse in the Quran that ends with the name al-Halim, Rest assured that the person or the incident or the event in that verse requires immediate punishment right now. But Allah is letting it go. You want an example? In Surah Al-Isra, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, أَفَأَصْفَاكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ بِالْبَنِينَ وَاتَّخَذَ مِنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ إِنَاثًا The Arabs... It's very interesting. They used to say that the angels are the daughters of Allah. Imagine. And when one of them would get a daughter, would receive a daughter, he would take her and bury her alive. من الخزي والعار. ولك ومن ينشأ في الحلية وهو في الخصام غير مبين. All the girls do while they're little girls, they just put that stuff on, the makeup on. And when you get in trouble with your neighbor or something, في الخصام, they don't show up. They run away, they go inside the room. وَفِي الْخِصَامِ غَيْرُ مُبِينٍ When there is a battle, a fight, girls go inside. Of course, not the girls of the time. الله المستعان. وَإِذَا بُشِّرَ أَحَدُهُمْ بِالْأُنْثَى ظَلَّ وَجْهُهُ مُسْوَدًّا وَهُوَ كَظِيمٌ When he is given the glad tidings of a girl, his face is darkened. Kazim, man. أَيُمْسِكُهُ عَلَى هُونَ Should I keep the girl and she's going to bring me disgrace? Just to show you sisters what Islam did for you. This is pre-Islam. وَإِذَا الْمَوْؤُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ أَيُمْسِكُهُ عَلَى هُونَ أَمْ يَدُسُّهُ فِي التُّرَابِ Or place him under the dust and sand. أَلَا سَاءَ مَا يَحْكُمُونَ Here they are, they feel this grace. When they receive a girl, the news of a girl, and yet they say Allah has daughters. وَجَعَلُوا الْمَلَائِكَةَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ عِبَادُ الرَّحْمَنِ إِنَاثًا The daughters, they say the angels, are the daughters of Allah. For Allah is telling them, أَفَأَصْفَاكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ بِالْبَنِينَ Allah is giving you boys. وَاتَّخَذَ مِنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ إِنَاثًا And he's taken angels, girls from angels. إِنَّكُمْ لَتَقُولُونَ قَوْلًا عَظِيمًا What an awful thing. Are we going to leave you alone? لا. We sent you a warner. وَلَقَدْ صَرَّفْنَا فِي هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ لِيَذَّكَّرُوا وَمَا يَزِيدُهُمْ إِلَّا نُفُورًا Here we are reminding you over and over again, over and over again. and you're not listening. وَمَا يَزِيدُهُمْ إِلَّا نُفُورًا. They turn away. طب, not only this. Look at the elevation. قُلْ لَوْ كَانَ مَعَهُ آلِهَةً كَمَا يَقُولُونَ. If Allah has partners, gods beside him, like they say, إِذَا لَبْتَغَوْا إِلَى ذِي الْعَرْشِ سَبِيلًا. These gods will certainly seek Allah. Normally, if you have a competitor, you look for the competitor. زي فرعون كده. فرعون said to قارون وهامان what? وقال فرعون يا هامان ابن لي عايز يوصل لذي العرش. Like the Pharaoh. ابن لي build for me stairs so I can go to the رب موسى. اطلع إلى إله موسى. هو عايز يصل أو. قل لو كان معه آلهة كما يقولون إذا لابتغوا إلى ذي العرش سبيل. Look, سبحانه وتعالى عما يقولون علوا كبيرا. Glorified and exalted. Allah, He's above all of this. You say that He has daughters, you say that He has sons, you say that He has children. يا إخوة, this is a major sin. A major sin, a sin of disbelief in the side of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A major sin of disbelief, not a major sin according to our minor and major sins here, just to correct myself. Look, Shataman ibn Adam, Hadith al-Bukhari, the son of Adam insults me, Allah is saying. He insults me. How, ya Rabb? He says that I have a son. When I have no children, when I have no wife, وَأَنَا الْأَحَدْ الَّذِي لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ. Shit! فشوف, سبحانه وتعالى عما يقولون علوا كبيرا. Look, تسبح له. Look at the rest of the creation. تسبح له السماوات السبع والأرض ومن فيهن. The seven earth and the seven heaven glorify Allah His name. Look at this. وَإِن مِّن شَيْءٍ إِلَّا يُسَبِّحُ بِحَمْدِهِ. Everything, everything praises and glorify the praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلَكِنْ لَا تَفْقَهُونَ تَسْبِيحَهُمْ. But you do not understand. Look at the end of the verse. إِنَّهُ كَانَ حَلِيمًا. He is forbearant on you. He is mightier creation than you, praising me. They don't say these blasphemous things. And they are my creation too. And you are saying this about me, but yet I'm still forbearant. وذلك يقول حديث أبي موسى يقول لا أحد اقرأ هذا الحديث والله حديث عجيب. عجيب just for لا أحد أصبر على الأذى من الله. No one is more patient on harm than Allah. How يا رب, how يا رسول الله, الحديث في البخاري, how يا رسول الله, يقول لك إيه, يقولون أن له ولد. They say that he begets a son. ويرزقهم, and he provides for them. ويمن عليهم, and he blesses them. Why? Because he's Halim. That goes, ya ikhwa, to me and you. A lot of our problems that we have in our homes, in our communities, because we abandoned forbearance, hilm. Insan qad yu'tha. Person may get, and by Allah, I'm telling you, this is a disclaimer. I'm preaching to myself today. I'm not talking about anything else but myself. Sometimes العرب يقول لك الحية الحلم يستخرج الحية من جحرها. Forbearance can get the snake out of the hole. بس بالحلم. Look at all of our problems we have in our communities, in our homes. All what we need is al-hilm. Why? What happened? You think somebody hurt you. Ya akhi, isbir. Everybody is, this is how this life is. Everybody is to be faced with this. And look at Allah. يعني الشاعر يقول لك إيه؟ اسمع هذا. والله يقسم. والله لو صاحب المرء جبريل لم يسلم من قال ومن قيل. فقد قيل في الله أقوالا مصنفة تتلى إذا رتل القرآن ترتيلا. قيل أن له صاحبة وولدا بهتانا وظلما وتضليلا. هذا قولهم في الله خالقهم، فماذا لو قيل عنك بعض ما قيل. ها؟ I wish I can translate this. By Allah, if your friend is Jibreel, you're walking, your body is Jibreel alayhi salam, people are gonna still talk about you, harm you. Look, they did this to Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala documented what they said in the Quran. We recite, I stand in front of you in the salah, I say, وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدَا. أقرأها في الصلاة. And they say, Allah begets a son. I'm reciting. تتلى إذا رتل القرآن ترتيلا. If the Quran is recited. قالوا أن له ولد. He has a son. He has a wife. Falsehood. If this is what they said about their creator. Come on. What about you? ولذلك أنا قرأت خبر إسرائيلي. You know when we say Israelite, we don't believe it, we don't believe it. Has no sanad, has no chain of narration in our books of hadith. أن موسى سأل رب، هذا السؤال. موسى عليه السلام ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى، يا رب can you give me something special؟ What يا موسى؟ That people always speak good about me. He said I didn't do this for myself. Let go. الحلم. الحلم. وبعدين this is something that Allah loves. Allah loves. You know when الأشج ابن عبد القيس سبحان الله يعني I always reflect about this hadith is out of this world. A delegation from Yemen. حديث في البخاري حديث ابن عباس. 40 plus people from Yemen came to accept Islam. Their Sayyid, their Amir, their leader is Al-Ashaj. Al-Ashaj is the leader. When they arrived at the masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the people were so anxious to meet the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They left their camels, their mules, their horses untied, and they rushed to the masjid. They sat in front of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But they left their rides untied, going around. Guess who was tying them? Al-Ashaj is going around, slowly, taking every camel, tying the camel. Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم is sitting with those people and said, who is this man? قالوا هذا سيدنا. هذا سيدكم. This is our Amir. This is our president. Oh, doing this. When he approached the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said to him, Ya Ashaj, O Ashaj, fika khislatan yuhibbuhum Allah wa rasuluh. You have two qualities. You have characterized or you were fashioned with them. Two qualities Allah and His Messenger love. Look, al-hilm, forbearance. What this Sayyid would have done? He would come and say, hey, Tujail Gadid, you're sitting here and what are you doing? Come out, you're come. What is going on here? Oh, Raja, he didn't punish them. You see, he said, okay, you know, let them, you know, they are excited. You know, husn al-dhan. Good positive thought about your brother. Maybe he did this because of a mistake. Maybe he didn't mean that. Oh, hilm. Hilm. You know, يقول لك يا أخي الرجل الفاضل إذا أخطأ تأول له. رجل فاضل بني آدم a person who is known to be a good person, لا سرق ولا زنى, he didn't steal, he didn't commit adultery, you know him, فعل شيء, he did something that you thought it's wrong. تأول لا يا أخي, find an excuse for him. هذا هو أخلاق الإسلام, هذا هو الحلم, that you find an excuse for your brother but not dig down his مش عارف we look for but هذا كلام يعني endless in a waste of time and energy. والله لا يحيق المكر السيء إلا بأهلي, لا يحيق إلا بأهلي always. فالحلم المهم, the important thing, الأشج asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم this question, did Allah fashion me with those two qualities? He said yes. قال الحمد لله الذي جبلني على ما يحب. يا سلام, all praise be to Allah that he made me the way that he loves me to be. والله دعاء يعني out of this world, you don't have to work on it. But not all of us have this quality, meaning we, a lot of us are born without it. Does this mean that we just أنا ربنا خلقني كده? This is the attribute of a lot of Muslims. Allah made me like this. لا يا أخي, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إنما العلم بالتعلم والحلم بالتحلم. Train yourself. Train yourself to be forbearing. وما مش مشكل يعني, don't worry about it if you flunk one time, two times, three times, but train yourself. Allah is looking for us to strive. And look at Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, أسوتك, your example, والله ما رأيت مثله في الحلم. I have never, I've been going through hadith about حلم رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, the forbearance of the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, out of this world. Imagine يا إخوة حديث ذو الخويصرة في البخاري, after the battle of Hunain he got some spoils of war, so he already distributed it quickly. For someone came late whose name is ذو الخويصرة, بسموه جد الخوارج, the grandfather of الخوارج. Look, he said to him, تلك قسمة لا ترضي الله, اعدل فإنك لم تعدل. شوف, he's addressing the messenger of Allah, telling him what? Be fair, you're not fair. Look how he answered him صلى الله عليه وسلم, لقد خبت وخسرت إن لم أعدل. في ضبط ثاني, خبت وخسرت, بس هذا الضبط الأحسن. Why is he telling him, يا أخي, you're trusting me to lead you in the salah, preaching you about الآخرة, teaching you the deen, and you don't trust me in some dollars? خبت, أنت خاسر. If you believe that I'm the messenger of Allah and I'm telling you things that في الحديث يا إخوة أن هذا الرجل علامة الصلاة في وجهك, the traces of salah in his face like this, you're a loser, that you're living all your life according to what I'm telling you and you don't trust me regarding some worldly things. That's what he's telling him. بس إيه, and then عمر والرواية الأخرى خالد, يا رسول الله دعني أضرب عنقه, oh messenger of Allah let me take his neck off. قال لا, دعه, leave him, فإنه يصلي, he prays. قال رب مصلي لا يصلي. There are a lot of people who pray but they really do not pray. قال إني لم أمر أن أشق عن صدور الناس, I was not commanded to open the chest of people. What's in their hearts between them and Allah. وقل إيه, رحم الله أخي موسى. قال هذه في هذا السياق, may Allah have mercy on my brother Musa, أوذي, he was harmed more than that and he was patient. فالحلم, look, حلم, رجل، حديث أنس في الصحيحين، رجل أعرابي أبدوين، رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم was given بردة like a, some sort of a coat from نجران، غليظ، you know one of these heavy clothes. So the Bedouin comes out, grabs him from here. From here. Here. أمر لي بعطاء. Give me. It's not your wealth. It's not the wealth of your father or mother. Give me money. He looked and he smiled. وأمر له بعطاء. Give him something. حلم. حلم. الإنسان when you are forbearant, especially if you are in a leadership position, and again, والله I'm Allah is my witness, I'm talking to myself. If you are in a leadership position, محتاج هذه. You need to be forbearant with your people. If you are a head of a family, I tell you something. شوف. Have you ever reflected upon the context of this verse? شوف هذه. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن من أزواجكم وأولادكم عدوا لكم فاحذروهم. شوف هذه. Oh, you believe some of your wives, spouses, husbands, your kids are enemies to you. Your enemies. Be careful. Watch. Subhanallah. This is half of the verse. Look at the second half. Look at the second half. وَإِن تَعْفُوا وَتَصْفَحُوا وَتَغْفِرُوا. هو القرآن كتاب أنزلناه. But if you let go, overcome, pardon, forgive. فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Allah will forgive you too. So meet that animosity with what? Forgiveness. You go home, your wife, you are this and you are that, you are this, where you been? You're not. MashaAllah, say, no problem, I'm sorry, wallahi, next time, inshallah, I'll come on time, inshallah. I'm sorry, next time, I'll come on time. هذا هو الموضوع. Over. Over. Come, let's talk about it. You know, that's not my show. Let's talk about it. Come, let's discuss it. Like men. Look, let's look one another into the eye. What is your problem? What is my problem? Can we work together? No, we can't. خلاص. Let's separate. But let's be grown. You see, الشيطان آيس أن يعبد. Listen, شيطان giving up the fact that he will be worshipped. But شيطان settled in what? Dividing. Breaking us apart. بيبدأ من الأسرة. He begins with the first brick. Every day. He crowns someone who separates a husband and wife. He begins from home. The first brick. Communities, brothers. Whispers. And وفي شياطين إنس وجن. There are human شياطين. وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن. في شيطان إنس كده. As a matter of fact, شيطان الجن. The شيطان from الجن. يعني الحمد لله أعوذ. If you say it with يقين, with certainty, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, runs away. بس شيطان الإنس, if you recite the whole Quran on him, he's not going to leave you. حيفضل قاعد لك كده. بس الجن يمشي. يخلص من شر الوسواس. Look, الخناس. يخلص يجري. ففي شياطين who whispers to you about your wife, about your kid, about your family, about your brother in Islam. لا, خلينا نحلم. Let's be forbearant. يا إخوة, I have never seen anything like this in my life. Imagine someone walks into the masjid. And he takes a side, وده كلام بقى ايه, takes a leak بال 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 بالشوارع كده يعني. He urinates. Imagine. Urinates in the masjid. طبعا. شوف later on رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ايه, let him finish. لا تزرموه. Let him complete his urine. That tells you that there are some scientific there that you shouldn't interrupt your urine, even if whoever is there, stick to it. And then at the end, he tells him what? أَلَسْتَ بِمُسْلِمٍ أَنْتَ مِشْ مُسْلِمٍ وَدَا بِيْتَ اللَّهِ يَا أَخِي. And this is the house of Allah. وهذا نجس. اليورين هذا من النجاسات. Impurity, you cannot pray with it on it. If it is in your body, you have to remove it. Your salah is invalid without it. With it on your body. And he says, والله يا رسول الله, by Allah, O Messenger of Allah, all what I do is I thought this is like the outside for me. I said, no problem. No problem. I said, شوف, شوف. اللهم ارحمني ومحمد ولا ترحم معنا أحد. شوف شوف الحلم. Oh Allah, have mercy on me and Muhammad and no one else. شايف؟ شايف اللي. He loved the mess. He got him. He got the snake out of the hole. حلم الحلم الحلم. Brothers and sisters in Islam, we need this. If we want to build our communities, if we want to build our ummah, we have to think about Allah. We exalt Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Our intention is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sometimes we go different ways. We think different ways. We as a community must have forbearance in dealing with other differences. Try to understand one another. This is the only way for the ship to sail. Other than that, it's just going to be dragged right and left, and at the end, it will not move at least. It will not move. It may stay without sinking, but it will not move ahead. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم حتى even with the non-Muslims صلى الله عليه وسلم with the non-Muslims. You know the story of الطائف quickly. When he went to Taif, the neighboring town to Mecca, to call them to Islam. And at the end, they chased him out. They throw rocks at him. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, فَمَشَيْتُ وَأَنَا مَهْمُومٌ. I walked out, يعني, distressed, محزون, حزين, so sad. And I'm sitting down. The angel of the mountain, and I'm cutting short because of the time. Murni, أطبق عليهم الأخشبين. This is non-Muslims. Give me permission, I will make those Abu Qabis al-Ahmar in Mecca crumble in them. I will kill all. Imagine you having a chance to kill all your enemies who harmed you for almost 11 years. One shot. You know that thing that they have in the movies? Don't let go. لا, no. إني أرجو الله أن يخرج من أصلابهم من يقول لا إله إلا الله. لا, that's not what I want. حلم, حلمه صلى الله عليه وسلم. That's because of his forbearance. سحر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. And I don't want to get into the hadith by a non-Muslim. He let him go. في صحيح مسلم والبخاري, a group of non-Muslims passing by him. حديث عائشة, look, السام عليك يا محمد. شوف, السام in Arabic means death. ولذلك a lot of them say السام عليك, like سام عليك, سام عليك, يعني you should say السلام, peace. Sam, death. Salam means peace. فَدَيْ سَيْ وَطْ أَسَّامُ عَلَيْكَ يَا مُحَمَّدُ. فَعَائِشَة comes out يا أولاد القردة والخنازير وعبد الطاغوت سمع لك وعل death be upon all of you. يا عائشة يا عائشة أو عائشة الرفق لا يكون في شيء إلا زانه ولا ينزع من شيء إلا شانه. Being soft, kind, tender always beautifies everything. When it's taken away, it's ugly. Didn't you hear, O Messenger of Allah, what they said? Said, did you hear what I said? I said, wa alaykum, and on you. And this is how you return the greeting of an un-Muslim. You always tell them, if they say salam, I said, wa alaykum, on you. You could say good morning, good afternoon to them. There is no problem. Hi, guy, that stuff. There is no, but this is only for Muslims. Oh. حتى لو قال لك كده السلام هتقول له وعليك برضو. That's the ruling. And on you. فالحلم يا إخوة. الحلم. الحلم is needed in our lives. Let go. Overlook other people's mistake. Allow them to better themselves. Allow them to come along. Don't dictate ends to the scenarios here. Especially if you are a father, a teacher, a principal, an imam, a leader. You need to practice that. You need to exercise. You need to characterize yourself with the quality of forbearance. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا ثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن. اللهم أحسن عاقبتنا في الأمور كلها. اللهم استعملنا في طاعتك. اللهم اجعلنا هداة مهديين. اللهم انصر الإسلام وأعز المسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين. قل قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم.
فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.